Good morning, everyone. I think it's still morning despite all of the interruptions. First, I just want to thank SAMHSA and ONDCP for holding this conference involving ONC in this and for their leadership. We've really had a great partnership with both organizations in looking at how health IT can support behavioral health and substance abuse treatment. I also want to thank two folks on my staff who've been involved, Jennifer Frazier, who is our card deliverer today, and Asia Williams, who's also here and has been helpful in this effort, so thank you both. I've been at ONC now for 8 years and have seen a dramatic shift in the availability of electronic health information, the adoption of electronic health records by providers, and the availability of personal health tools to support patients in their own health and health care. Health IT has a significant potential to empower self-management and of behavioral health, as well as to act as a treatment extender for patients with limited access to care, as we've heard a lot of speakers talk about today. Last month, ONC issued a Behavioral Health Empowerment Challenge, a call for technology developers to showcase their most innovative applications that use evidence-based strategies to empower consumers to self-manage their behavioral health disorders. The technologies were judged according to four criteria: evidence-based functionality, usability, comprehensiveness of the technology for addressing the behavioral health needs of the target population, and the ability to be integrated with electronic health records and personal health records. ONC has used challenges in the past, both to help spur innovative technologies and tools to support health and empowerment of consumers, as well as to spotlight those that have incredible promise. So today, I'm pleased to announce the top three finalists and allow the winner the opportunity to demonstrate their innovation. And I will start with the third place winner, and I feel like we should have a drum roll now. or maybe I'll save that for the winner. So in third place, and I don't have the big check to bring out as mentioned before, so sorry about that. But we do want to highlight the great efforts that we've seen, all of the innovations that we've heard this morning, as well as those that have are being spotlighted through our challenge. So in third place is SmartCat, a smartphone-enhanced child anxiety treatment. SmartCat is an mHealth platform for improving cognitive behavioral treatments for child anxiety disorders. In second place, we have HS, a relapse prevention application, which you've heard today. HS was designed to prevent relapse in people recovering from alcohol use disorders after leaving treatment. It was fascinating to watch that presentation and learn more about it, so thank you. And in first place, the drum roll, is Mobile More Field Guide to Life Recovery Support Apps. The Mobile More Field Guide to Life app offers support to adults in early recovery from addiction and co-occurring disorders. So first, I'd like to get a round of applause for all of our winners. And I'd like to invite up Nick Motu, who will share the video and present his application. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
And congratulations.
Do you have the video loaded?
Oh, it's up.
Through recovery, you can get your life back. And the key to keeping it is to avoid relapse. Research shows that most relapses occur in the first 18 months of sobriety, and the first 6 months are the most risky. To help people stay on track, Hazelden created the Mobile More Field Guide to Life. This innovative mobile application is your essential training plan for recovery. The Field Guide to Life offers daily guidance to help you reach your goals while keeping you connected to vital support and helping you hone the skills you need to stay sober. With the Field Guide to Life, your recovery is in your hands. The field guide is organized into three volumes that help you work the 12 steps while you progress through the three stages of recovery. Together, these three volumes make up a full year of recovery support. As you progress through each volume, you have access to new content and strategies tailored for your stage in recovery. Whether you are new or looking to renew your recovery, this app offers interactive support tools and daily guidance. With the Today tool, You get an inspirational message with guidance, action, and thought for that day. You'll learn to deal with addictive thinking, prevent relapse, connect with others for support, cultivate stronger relationships, and other topics essential to continue your growth. Use the search tool to find information on any topic. You can easily add journal notes or share any daily message with a friend. The Track My Day tool is an easy way to check in each day to record your biggest obstacles, the things that hold you back, and your power-ups, the things that give you strength. Over time, you will see trends based on your progress. Share this snapshot of your day with your sponsor or friend for support. Under Challenges, you receive a new video each week for 16 weeks. Real people in recovery share their stories as they guide you through the next actions recommended for your stage of recovery. The support tool makes it easy to find help. Reach out to your support network with one-touch messaging. Easily find an Alcoholics Anonymous meeting nearby. Learn how to avoid a relapse and customize your own relapse prevention plan by adding your high-risk situations and coping strategies. Add notes to your relapse response plan so you know exactly what to do if a relapse happens. And the 12 steps are always at your fingertips. The field guide helps you stay motivated. Watch your time in sobriety grow with a simple turn of your phone. Add a custom image to help you stay focused on your reasons for recovery. There are useful links to other Hazelden apps and ebooks to help you continue your journey. Sounds great. Does it work? The Field Guide to Life is born from an award-winning, evidence-based program proven to help people do better in their recovery. With Mobile More's Field Guide to Life, you have a constant companion with a full year of daily strategies that keep you moving forward. Plus, you have access to motivation and support when you need it most. Hazelden, anytime, any place.